When you receive your ankle supports, you'll notice there's a long end and a short end. You'll roll the ankle support so that it's inside out. You'll start with the short end and put that over your toes. Then gently grab the other side and pull it through, getting it back to the correct orientation, and then take out all the wrinkles and make sure it's snug up against your ankle. We do this to make sure that we're not yanking and pulling on the material and wearing it out.